Peripheral artery disease, or PAD, is a narrowing of the peripheral arteries, or arteries that carry blood away from the heart to other parts of the body, such as the arms or legs. So how do you know if you have PAD? Well, the most common symptoms of PAD in the legs and feet are muscle cramping, weakness, tiredness, pain, or tingling in the hips, thighs, or calves while you're walking, climbing stairs, or exercising. This is also known as claudication. This pain usually goes away when you stop the activity and rest, though it may take a few minutes. But it also comes back when you start the activity again. This is because muscles at work need more blood flow, while muscles at rest can get by with less. If you feel symptoms like cramping pain, that's your muscles warning you that your body isn't getting enough blood to meet the increased demand of the activity you're doing. Leg pain that doesn't go away when you stop exercising, or leg pain that disturbs your sleep, can also be a sign of PAD. Now, many people who experience leg pain dismiss it as a normal sign of aging. You may think it's arthritis, sciatica, or just stiffness from getting old, but you feel leg pain from PAD in the muscles, not the joints. So if the pain you're feeling is in your muscles, then it may be PAD. Your feet and toes can also show warning signs of PAD. If you have sores or wounds on your toes, feet, or legs that heal slowly or just don't seem to heal at all, that could be PAD. If your toes or feet look pale, discolored, darkened, black, or bluish, that could be PAD. If your feet or lower legs feel a lot colder than other parts of your body, or if you notice poor toenail growth or poor hair growth on your legs, these can all be symptoms of PAD. In men, especially men with diabetes, erectile dysfunction can be a sign of PAD. And people with diabetes might mistake PAD pain with a neuropathy, which is a common diabetic symptom that's characterized by a burning or painful discomfort of the feet or thighs. If you're experiencing any of these symptoms, talk to your doctor and be sure to describe the pain as accurately as you can. It's important to take these symptoms seriously, because while PAD can be uncomfortable on its own, it can also lead to more serious problems. And if you have questions about health conditions, I'd love to hear from you. Comment below, hit subscribe, join me here next time for Answers You Can Trust.